वेलकम टू इंडिया योजना, नेशनल यूथ पार्लियामेंट स्कीम पोर्टल ऑनलाइन रजिस्ट्रेशन। सो प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज लॉन्च्ड नेशनल यूथ पार्लियामेंट स्कीम ऑन ओकेशन ऑफ 70th एनिवर्सरी ऑफ एडॉप्शन ऑफ द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ इंडिया। सो विद दिस लॉन्च, नेशनल यूथ पार्लियामेंट स्कीम पोर्टल इज नाउ फंक्शनल एट nyps.mpa.government.in। कैंडिडेट्स कैन नाउ अप्लाई ऑनलाइन एंड मेक नेशनल यूथ पार्लियामेंट स्कीम ऑनलाइन रजिस्ट्रेशन एट ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट। This portal contains various e-training resources in the form of tutorials, literature, training videos or e-training and self-learning of the participants. National Youth Parliament Scheme portal will strengthen the roots of democracy, inculcate healthy habits of discipline, tolerance of view of others. Moreover, this portal will also enable the students' community to know more about the practices and procedures of the parliament. All the recognized educational institutions of the country are eligible to participate in this portal-based youth parliament program. As per the schedule, the start date to apply online for National Youth Parliament Scheme is 26 November 2019 at 11 a.m. and the last date is extended till January. So this is not December, so it's January 31st, 2019, 5 p.m. This program will be organized between 1st of January 2020 and 30th of April 2020. So the date also has been changed. So from its 1st of February. So next, people can also download NYPS certificate between 1st May 2020 and 30 June 2020. So the registration and the complete process to make online registration for youth parliament scheme. Firstly, visit the official website at nyps.mpa.government.in of National Youth Parliament Scheme portal. At the homepage, click at the login tab in the header, or direct links will be given in the description box. So this is the NYP schedule. So registration is next, the organization of the program, downloading of the certificates. So it has been extended 1 month. So that is not the last date for 31st December. Its last date is 31st of Jan. So here you can see the revised dates. That is 31st of Jan 2020. Organization of the program is from 1st February to 30th April. Next, downloading of certificates from 1st May to 30th June. So this is the schedule. Now comes to the official portal of the National Youth Parliament Scheme. So this is where this. Here's the home guidelines, user guide, brochures, contact us, and all the links in the description box. So now we have to find the new registration open. Click here. So this is the new registration. If you have already registered, just enter your email ID or username or password to log in. If not, click on the new registration. So in this, Kishore Sabha, Tarun Sabha for school class 9 to 12th, and Tarun Sabha is for college or university. Name of the principal, head, dean or register. Designation or principal, head, dean or register, name of the institution, affiliate, nature of the institution, affiliated to, email ID, mobile number and the submit. After submitting, you'll get an OTP to your mobile. Just enter that and click on verify. Enter the necessary details accurately and click at submit button to complete NYPS online registration. So next, read National Youth Parliament Scheme guidelines to know about eligibility, participation, sitting duration, language, venue, number of participants and the selection criteria. Download the NYPS portal application user manual for complete information on registration process, and click how to know the participate in National Youth Parliament complete process. So these are the guidelines, objective, who can participate. So duration of youth parliament sitting. subjects as language, venue, and everything are here. Before applying, just go through these guidelines. The venue is each institution shall hold the youth parliament sitting in its own premises. Number of participants is 50 to 55 students. Selection of students, outline of the program, organization of the program from 1st November to 31st Jan. Registration, organization, downloading of the certificates. The important features and highlights of the National Youth Program. All recognized educational organizations in India are eligible to take part in this scheme. This National Youth Parliament Scheme web portal will be only the medium for applying for participants and registration by the educational institutions. This portal will provide photographs, videos, scripts and e-training modules for self-learning through an online mode. On making successful registration, each eligible institution can take part in this youth parliament sitting in their respective institutions. All the participant students of the scheme will get certificate of participation. Accordingly, each head of the institution and teacher in charge will be given a certificate of appreciation through the web portal. So for all complete details, you need to check the web portal. National Youth Parliament Scheme portal will help in realization PM Modi's vision of organizing youth parliament sections across the country. So this comes the complete user manual. This is complete the guidelines of web portal. You can also contact them for any queries, login page, user registration. Next, the credentials. After logging in, the page looks like this. So next, institute dashboard, registration details, institute details, student details, application status and the feedback. So this is the National Youth Parliament Festival 2019. You can check out the format, timeline, selection process, criteria and everything here. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.